Ever wondered about the rich tapestry that forms Guatemala's history or contemplated its potential as an investment option? Well, buckle up for an intriguing journey. The story of Guatemala starts with its independence from Spain in 1821, a freedom shared with other Central American nations. The 19th century, however, was a turbulent time for Guatemala, marked by political instability, internal conflicts, and the rise and fall of the Central American Federation. By century's end, power had nestled firmly in the hands of an oligarchy, setting the stage for a series of authoritarian governments. The 20th century brought with it external interventions, most notably from the United States, and a slew of military coups. From 1960 to 1996, Guatemala was embroiled in a brutal internal armed conflict that wreaked havoc on the country's human and social structures. The signing of the peace accords in 1996 signaled the end of this conflict and marked the dawn of a period of reconstruction. Turning to the economy, the last two decades have seen moderate growth powered by the service sector, agriculture, and remittances from Guatemalans abroad. A stable economic policy has attracted foreign investments in a variety of sectors, including tourism, agriculture, and manufacturing. Yet, it hasn't all been smooth sailing. Guatemala still grapples with social inequality, poverty, and corruption. Economic growth has been patchy at best, and an over-reliance on certain sectors leaves the economy vulnerable to external shocks. Looking ahead, the potential for investment in Guatemala is promising, especially in the tourism sector. Blessed with lush jungles, towering volcanoes, and Mayan archaeological sites, the country is a magnet for travelers seeking authentic cultural experiences and natural beauty. Moreover, sectors such as sustainable agriculture and renewable energy are ripe for growth. However, potential investors must be mindful of structural challenges like limited infrastructure and social issues. Guatemala is a treasure trove of natural beauty. It boasts a diverse landscape that includes Pacific beaches, mountains, and tropical forests. Notable attractions include Lake Atitlan, nestled among picturesque villages, and the ruins of Tikal, an ancient Mayan city. This geographical diversity offers opportunities for ecotourism and outdoor adventures. To sum up, Guatemala, with its complex history and challenges, also holds potential for opportunities. Those considering investment should look closely at the tourist potential and emerging sectors, while keeping a keen eye on socioeconomic challenges. As always, thorough analysis and understanding of risks are vital for making informed decisions. So, venture in, but with caution and wisdom.